No cap, bro. I've been meaning to record this video for the longest, but I got some stuff to do before I record, so I'll be right back.
This is where you would normally catch me at. This is where I shoot most of my videos. So look.
This, if you have my Snapchat, you know, this is my hope tree. And now I call it the hope tree because when I came back here one time, it was out. Like, it was like it got pulled out. And so I just put it back in there. And hope to grow.
Outside is beautiful, bruh. And it helps you so much. Like, you can get away from, like, so much shit from starts. And, like I was saying, like, this is my favorite spot because I'm alone.
Yes, excellent.
Therefore, I don't got nobody to mess with me. You know, like other people may come back here. I got some cans or whatever, you know, me and my boys come back here, chill, whatever. But like, other than that, everything back here is so peaceful. You can see where I've been, like, going to work and whatever.
Besides that, bro, this is my dungeon. And I call it be that because shit goes down. And that's why I go outside. But anyways, yeah. What type of nature lover are you?
If you're not an animal lover, neither, cuz. I got you.
Bro, this is my baby iguana, bro. If you have any of my socials, bro, you should already know Carla, bro. But anyways, I got her when she... But anyways, I got her when she was a baby, bro. And... like I was saying, bro, I got her when she was a baby and, like... this is my favorite. Everybody know I love her. But anyways, we gotta move on.
All right, these cats. I do not mess with these cats because these jokers right here, they are fast. And if they don't wanna, one of them shit. But if they don't wanna be touched, trust me, they will not get touched. But that is Dasher. And what the fuck? See, that's why I call him Dasher, bro. That's why I call him Dasher. But where is my nigga? Duke. There is Duke. That is my dog right there. He bites me every time I pick him up, but I fucking love him. I had three, and if you have my social, you should already know what happened to Duke. Duke is somewhere in my bathroom. But anyways, moving on. It took me a while to record this next one, but anyways, we gotta move on. This is my scrape me, and pretty much this is what she do all day. This is Boma. I wish I could get her out, but she's not coming out. Here's some pictures, clips of whatever the fuck you want to call it, because I'm kind of upset about my pink toe. I didn't even have a name for her yet, but anyways, here. Now this queen, y'all see a lot, but this is Emerald, my curly hair. Isn't she so nice? But I never actually pick her up with my bare hand. I used gloves before, but like, if you want a tarantula, bro, this is a go-to. Most definitely a go-to. All right, but that's the end of my video. I am so sorry I had to see the death of my pink toe. And it hurts me right now, so I'm about to go outside. Talk to y'all later.